We have pioneered a new way in an untapped area and became a milestone setting the direction of a new era. As we bear ripe fruits and spread the seed, one tree has turned into a huge forest. The name with a strong sense of pride, spreading hope to everyone. That is POSCO Group. In 1968, we set a vision of establishing steelworks in Korea. Since we had new resources, capital, and technology, people said that it cannot be achieved. However, with an iron will and fierce passion, we finally turned the vision for integrated steelworks into reality, becoming a global company receiving world attention. POSCO's growth led to global competitiveness of major industries and national economic development, which resulted in a great leap forward into the G20 member. From now on, POSCO Group will create another success story in the global arena by generating synergy effects of the whole group, encompassing steel, E&C, energy, and IT areas based on its accumulated experiences and key competencies as a global steelmaker over the last 40 years. Pohang and Gwangyang Steelworks boast the world's largest crude steel production volume. As a single steelworks and POSCO Group builds a global network for its business ranging from raw materials procurement to product sales. Beginning with the construction of an integrated stainless steel steelworks in China, POSCO Group built an automotive steel plate plant in Mexico to make inroads into the world's biggest automobile market of North and Central Americas. Established production bases in Vietnam, Malaysia, Myanmar, etc., and pushes ahead with construction of integrated steelworks in Indonesia and India. In addition, POSCO Group operates about 50 overseas processing centers and recently took over Daewoo International, which has a wide range of global networks to enhance its export capabilities. It is also expanding steel sales to unexplored markets, including the Middle East and Africa. The world highly recognizes POSCO's competitiveness and unique technologies, such as Finex, eco-friendly steel making process without working iron ore and coal into steel, and strip casting technology, which directly makes steel plate from molten steel, and endless hot rolling technology, which continuously rolls steel plates by putting the plates together in a line. POSCO Group will cement its position as a global leader in steelmaking by building a worldwide production system with annual production capacity of 65 million tons in the future. Having established global competitiveness in the E&C sector based on extensive expertise acquired from the construction and operation of Pohang and Gwangyang Steelworks for the past 40 years, the POSCO Group built the IISCO blast furnace, the largest of its kind in India. Building on the experience, POSCO successfully exported steelmaking plants to Japan and Iran. In the construction industry, POSCO Group has created values beyond residents through continued effort in environment-friendly housing projects. POSCO is raising hopes for economic development in Cambodia through its cutting-edge intelligent building in Phnom Penh. In addition, we are accelerating economic growth in Uzbekistan and the Bahamas by constructing an expressway and oil terminal respectively. Beginning with the construction of Songdo International City based on its state-of-the-art technology, POSCO Group is writing a new history of construction industry around the world with its expertise in complex development projects that design urban areas, such as the construction of the new city in North An Khan in Vietnam, which is changing the landscape of Hanoi. Having grown as Korea's biggest private power generation company based on experience accumulated in the steelmaking industry, characterized by its heavy energy consumption, POSCO Group is expanding its business territory all over the world by constructing the world's biggest single-unit coal-fired thermal power plant in Chile and a combined cycle thermal power plant in Peru, aside from the LNG combined cycle thermal power plant in Incheon and processed rod. Combined cycle power generation facilities in Pohang and Gwangya. Furthermore, it has acquired operation rights to the ocean gas field in Myanmar and terrestrial mining lot in Uzbekistan. Not only that, it has the technology to produce rare metals such as magnesium and titanium, and is carrying out joint research with the Korean government on the industrialization of lithium in collaboration with Bolivia, and commercialization of the technology to extract lithium from seawater. As such, POSCO Group is striving to develop overseas resources. POSCO Group shall solidify its standing as a global general materials maker by utilizing its accumulated capabilities and Daewoo International's global infrastructure and human networks. Having started the construction of a plant producing stacks as one of the core components of fuel cell and consequently opening up the era of next-generation eco-friendly energy, POSCO Group will grow into a low-carbon, green-growth energy company through the development of new renewable energy such as wind power, tidal power, photovoltaic power generation, and nuclear reactors, research on artificial photosynthesis, etc. Leading the future of engineering, IT convergence, POSCO Group is helping customers increase their competitiveness in various fields, centering on systems integration, IT outsourcing, and process automation business. It is providing differentiated services, particularly in the fields of U-EcoCity, subways and light rail transit E&M systems, smart traffic control system, national informatization business, etc. Its technological power is recognized worldwide. Furthermore, POSCO Group shall establish itself as the leading company in the futuristic green IT field through LED and smart grid, taking the spotlight as the new growth sector for the future. POSCO Group, seeking to become a 100-year-old company through creative innovation. POSCO Group shall take off as a global general materials maker by intensely fostering the sectors of E&C, energy, IT, new materials, and chemical business as next generation core businesses. Contemplating a tomorrow wherein everyone shares with one another, POSCO Group is fulfilling its mission as a global corporate citizen by providing various forms of support to the local community and global volunteering activities. It is also expanding the network of communication and trust to the world while growing with customers and seeking win-win partnerships with small and medium-sized companies as its core values. POSCO Group will create another new success story in the future as a faithful companion, growing together with the world. We shall take on that challenge so that we can turn hidden potentials into reality. We shall open ourselves so that we can add true values to the world. The company that goes beyond the present and beyond here to shape the future. This is POSCO Group.